Pinnacle Studio introduces the new crop icon into the timeline. You can now crop your videos and pictures in the preview pane. Select your track on the timeline, and then you can click on the crop icon, and now you can drag the corners or the edges to really tighten your video or image to where you want it to be. With that, the icon to the left of it is the resize, so we can select this and we can then drag out the corners to make the video fit the full screen of the preview window. In reverse, you can also make it smaller to create a picture-in-picture effect. Working with a portrait video or a widescreen video, I want to reduce or remove those black bars on either side. No problem. Let's select the crop icon and we can simply crop them out. We can then move forward to the resize icon and make that image then the full screen. Or in reverse, we can select the resize icon and we can make that image smaller to create a picture-in-picture effect. These two new icons have made timeline editing even easier in Pinnacle Studio. You can now crop and resize any image or picture directly in the preview pane.